getting bigger and stronger was the only thing that I thought I was good at. I wasn't good at studying. I wasn't good at pushing myself to do anything else because I didn't care about anything else. That's all I really knew, all I really cared for, all I was passionate about. The only thing I wanted to get better at was working on getting bigger and stronger. I looked at where I was naturally, and I compared myself to other teenagers who were powerlifting, who were bodybuilding, and I looked great. I was strong, naturally, and I was like, shit. Like, I was craving the feeling of just being good at something so bad that I was like, let's do it. Let's go.
Things about the man. He possessed all the characteristics of a great friend. And I'm very sad that he had to go. He was taken way too soon.